Kia ora koutou, talofa lava.
Mālō, lelei.
I am Dr. Natalie Netzler and I'm a virologist.
My name is Chris Puliuvea, I'm an immunologist.
So vaccines work by training our immune system to recognise bugs as foreign invaders. So when we breathe them in or we catch a bug, our immune system recognises these bugs and kicks them out. And the wonderful thing about our immunity is that it has a memory. So when we see the real virus in the real world, we are protected and that keeps us out of hospital. So it's important to have a booster every time one is due so that you keep your immune system high. Because our immune system starts to drop over time, it's just a reminder for our immune system to kick out this foreign invader before it makes us really sick.
Hospitals as well are becoming overcrowded. There's too many people going in, and the best way to protect us is to get vaccinated and stay on top of that. Boosters are very important for everybody, particularly those in the older age groups. They are more vulnerable, and also those that have underlying health conditions.
You should wait for 3 months after testing positive for COVID before you get your booster. And that's just to let your body fully recover and let your immune system calm down. That gap of 3 months also means that you get the best immune response to the COVID booster. I understand that some people are particularly scared of needles and they don't like the idea of another shot, but I would just say that if you get COVID and you have to go to hospital, you'll have so many more needles to face. So it really is the easiest way to protect yourself from getting really sick and needing hospital is just that booster to keep that immunity high.
We can go out and get vaccinated, keep ourselves safe and keep our family safe, and look forward to summer where we can go out and spend time with family and friends.